What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Steam News pop-up that shows up in the center of your screen when you launch Steam. While the Steam News window that pops up when you open Steam can occasionally point you to a great deal or new game or information about an update to a game you already own, it's often just a nuisance that you close immediately. Thankfully, if you'd prefer to just get rid of Steam News entirely so you don't have to deal with it at all, Steam makes it easy to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the Steam News pop-up. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer and then click Steam in the menu at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Step 2. Click Settings in the drop-down menu. The Settings window is displayed in the center of the screen. Step 3. Select Interface in the menu on the left side of the window. Interface options will be shown on the right side of the window. Step 4. Click to remove the checkmark to the left of Notify Me about additions or changes to my games, new releases, and upcoming releases at the bottom of this list. Step 5. Click OK. Going forward, the Steam News window will no longer be displayed when you launch Steam. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.